Galeb, N. Siegel, was an 8-bit computer developed by the Pel Varazdin company in Yugoslavia in the early 1980s. A grand total of 250 were produced by the end of the summer of 1984, before being replaced by Orao. Galeb was designed by Miroslav Kotsion and inspired by Compukit UK 101 and Ohio Scientific Superboard and Superboard 2 computers that appeared in the UK and USA in 1979 and were less expensive than Apple II, Commodore PET and/or TRS-80 computers. The code name YU-101 was chosen to resemble Compukit's UK-101. Galeb was very similar to computers that inspired it. Specifications: CPU, MOS technology 6502. ROM, 16 kilobytes with basic interpreter and machine code monitor. RAM, 9 kilobytes expandable to 64 kilobytes. Keyboard, 59 key QWERTZ. I/O ports, composite video and RF TV out, cassette tape interface, DIN 5, -232 rupees, D25, edge expansion connector. Sound, single channel, 5 octaves. Graphics, monochrome, 96 by 48 pixels. Text mode, 16 lines with 48 characters each. Price, 90,000 dinars in 1984.